It is good to be back on a Sunday service, right? It is good to be back in the presence of the Lord today. Hallelujah. It was good to be back in the presence of the Almighty God. Hallelujah. It is good to be here because the people of Jesus Christ are here today as well. Hallelujah. It is good to see every beautiful faces and old faces like you. Hallelujah. It is good to be in the presence of the everlasting love of Christ in our lives. Hallelujah. You know, irregardless of whatever is happening around the world right now, it is good that I can see everyone of here today. Hallelujah. Amen. So before we start, I know every one of us are Bible readers, and we are not going to be tired of reading the Word of God before anything else that we do. Amen. Okay, so let's open our Bibles to Psalms 91. I'm going to read the whole chapter of it. In NIV version, it says here, "Whoever dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest under the shadow of the Almighty." Hallelujah. I will say of the Lord, "He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Surely, He will save you from the fowler's snails and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with his feather, and under his wings he will find refuge. His faithfulness will be your shield and rampart. You will not fear the terror of the night, nor the arrow that flies by day, nor the pestilence that stalks in the darkness, nor the plague that destroys at midday. 1,000 may fall on your right side, 10,000 at your right hand, but it will not come near you. You will only observe with your eyes and see the punishment of the wicked. If you say, 'The Lord is my refuge,' you make the Most High your dwelling. No harm will overtake you. No disaster will come near your tent. For he will command his angels concerning you to guard you in all of your ways. They will lift you up in their hands so that you will not strike your foot against a stone. You will tread on a lion and a cobra, and you will trample on the great lion and the serpent. Because he loves me, amen, I will rescue him and I will protect him from, for he acknowledges my name. My name is Job. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I will be in him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With lifelong I will satisfy him and show him my salvation." Amen. So let's drop our hands together for Jesus. I want you to shake your hands on the person near you, even at the person behind you. Woo! And tell them that welcome in the house of the Lord. Come on. Amen. Oh,
tell them that you love him. Put your hands together.
Oh, safe and sound. You don't really need to think about, you know, the dangers of the war outside, whatever is going on right now. But we are here so privileged to be connected and to be intimate to the love of God. Amen. So I want your heart to be here. I want your mind to be here and celebrate Jesus and sing God's song to you. Amen.
Christ, who is worthy to receive it's you that I see.